A year ago, if somebody told me I was gonna save somebody's life, I would've laughed and thought they were crazy. This was his life every day, and no one knew. To go play basketball. We needed another player. Do you want to come?
Sure, I guess.
Things started changing for the better after that. And to think, all it took was an act of kindness. That day I just needed another player, but Will needed a friend. I think that sometimes we underestimate the power of little things. It's the little things that push us to the edge and the little things that bring us back. Never give up on the people around you. That's the great thing about this life. People change, and then they come back and change you.